PNC Park right now. So here's Turner with the bases loaded and two down. And Justin attacks and hits one toward the home, base hit. In to score is Cedeno. Nicky is right behind him. The throw goes to third, but it's cut off. And arriving safely is Torres. Justin Turner comes through again with a two-run single, and it's 3-0 New York. Now Turner came to the plate hitting 357 with runners in scoring position, and he went into attack mode after the two walks. And he gets one through the hole to drive in two.
Well, you were talking about it before, Gary. He has struggled to get on base, but when people are on base, he's done a nice job of driving them in. They had the runner here at third, but Barmas, for some reason, cut the ball off, even though Alvarez wasn't going to get back to third anyway.